You've heard this before, you know the beat in the back. Nothing sweeter than that. Now I need it to rap, I'm keeping the fat. Just another meaningful track. Shout out to loonies, now I'ma speak on a fact. Discrimination, yeah I've been through it man. People being rude and bad, it's really stupid and crap. It's a nuisance and sad, that's how humans collapse. And you're ruining society by moving us back. Tell me why do such a thing? Why the fuck you looking at me like a fucking prick? You're fucking shit, I see you chuckling with the mate. But would you still be chuckling if I punch you in the face? I mean I see you laughing because of my race now. But you're laughing in the group and with your fucking face down. Half these cunts can't even look me in the eye. If I wasn't such an innocent kid, would you be alive? Nah, I don't fucking think so. I am fucking innocent and that is why you live, bro. But walk around and go do that shit in the States. Go up to a Negro and go say that shit in his face. You should know I'm no one to condone in violence. When I hear something stupid, man, I love to go home in silence. Pick up a pen and write some shit to spread the message. So instead of punching on, I write lyrics to get your head fixed. I swear you're someone I never would wanna walk with. All you would do is stand there, walk around and just talk shit. You cannot force this, never will you realize I'm a fucking real cunt, but you don't know what it feels like. While I worked hard and put my foot in the ground, you were wasting time with people as you were putting them down. Now you're standing there alone and fucking looking around. No one wants to be around you, what you talking about? Come on, you got yourself into it, now I wanna get you out. I know it's generous of me, but man, I wanna help you now. Even though half you cunts have discriminated me, man, I know how you're feeling, cause I've intimidated geeks. Instead of feeling bad about it, man, I wanna rap about it. Tell you I was wrong when I did it and be a man about it. I wanna help you and give you a fucking hand around it. Help you through my dark experience, I left my ass around it. So fucking quit it with the motherfucking bullshit. Are you honestly a human who is trying to be a cruel prick? You're fucking foolish, show me what you're made of. Will you keep on harassing people or are you gonna lay off? That's a choice, but you should make it wisely. Pay attention and take my advice, cause I'ma say it nicely. I've discriminated before and people ain't take it lightly. They hated behaving in ways some days they wanted to fight me. What's the point of being an effortless drunk? You never be strong. Tell me why you're egging them on, you're getting it wrong. Fucking take a second and stop, your friend is a dog. The only man you're testing is God, you're threatening folks. I reckon you're the next to get shot, your head will be gone. Why the fuck you messing with snobs? Your death is upon. You never go to heaven, you rot, forever be lost. When do you plan on letting it drop? I just told you what I know and I just spit it out. I hope I gave you something to go home and fucking think about. Wonder what you're thinking now, wonder if you figured out. Humans can be offended by shit that's coming from in your mouth. People should have morals and they should be treated equally. My present and past symbolizes what it really means to me. Hope my future is opened up to a dreamy scenery where people are united, cause at the moment it seems to be a battlefield wherever I go. I'm trying to change it up with my dangerous flow. Strangers should know and be careful of the way that they go. Innocent people may be bluffing with the pain that they show. They may act like they ain't hurting, but inside man they are burning. Maybe you didn't know that, but it's okay cause we're still learning as human beings, cause that is what we do. So let's try and get back on track and let's stand against the feud. Stand against it, keep our land protected. Damn, protest it, actions can leave a man infected. No antiseptic will change what this man is possessed with. Discrimination will attack till a man is defenseless. That is what happens, so go and tell your friends and shit. If all the bullshit stops, then there will be many benefits. Take a second, imagine how many heads you're messing with. Discrimination, let's make an effort to put an end to it.